Hello, BB Babes. It is me, BB's channel, and I'm excited to show you what I got for Christmas 2018. Okay, so the first thing that I believe is perfect to show you first is the 2017 Retina Gold MacBook in 12 inches. I absolutely think it's a pretty good laptop. Some people may think it's slow and it's too small and it gets really hot because it has no fan. Personally, I disagree entirely. I love this beautiful thing. I love how thin it is and how easy it is to travel anywhere, literally. And I also love the color and everything else too. As you can see, it's wearing a case right now because I just recently got a case with it so that it's protected. But look how pretty it is. It's blue mist and I absolutely love it. All right, the next gift I got, a cute Miniso penguin that you can find at any of the Miniso stores in the US. Personally, this thing is the cutest thing I've ever seen. Literally a cute little penguin, and what I saw, I noticed that these things are pretty cheap too. You can find them for $3 at any of the Miniso stores. I'm not currently sponsored by Miniso, but Miniso, if you want to sponsor me, you can always sponsor me. And absolutely, I adorably accept your penguins, and I think they're the perfect gift. I didn't just get laptops and toys for Christmas. I also got this nice pair of Van shoes. These are in the color called Drizzle, according to the Vans website. And personally, I really like these shoes. These are like those old school shoes, and I think they are perfect for me because they have a little bit of a sole, and like they're not too horrible for me. Personally, the color's perfect too, because my school is very strict on shoe colors, and this color totally is perfect for it. I also think that it will perfectly match with any color, either if it's like white or gray or black or blue. That's it for it, basically. But if you need a nice color, in my opinion, that like you can match with any of your shirts or your sweaters or even your outfit, I would definitely go with these, but I absolutely love them myself, and I think they are perfect for me. Another beautiful thing that I absolutely love is this very nice Mickey True Original blanket. I know some people might think, oh, why would you get a blanket for Christmas, BB-8? I think this is a perfect gift because it's for someone who likes Disney and for someone who really needs a blanket if like at the place where they live or wherever the heck they live, it's really cold and at night you want to be able to be warm while relaxing or watching a movie. I'm just saying, if you're someone who likes Disney, this is perfect for you because it mixes Mickey Mouse with a really nice blanket, personally. While we're talking about Disney, why don't we admire these very nice Mickey True Original blue high top Vans. The design are very nice. It reminds me of the Fantasmic show at Disneyland because it's like has all the Sorcerer Mickey imprints and stuff, and on the bottom it also has some yellow elements of all the designs too. So I believe that it's perfect because if you're a Disney lover and you'd like to watch Fantasmic a lot at Disneyland, you could wear these shoes with any outfit, and while you're watching Fantasmic you can also wear these shoes and it'll think about it better. That someone who owns an iPhone 8, you can only just plug it in to charge it, right? Well, that's not the case. The iPhone 8 and up can use wireless charging, and that's another thing that I got for Christmas, a very nice wireless charger. Personally, this is very nice if you don't want to plug in your phone after a lazy day and you just want to lay it on the thing and it'll charge. That's very nice for me and convenient because I don't have to go all the way over and plug in my phone and literally deal with this plug because sometimes it'll literally fall out of the outlet and I have to re-plug it in and everything. That problem was solved with this, and personally, it's perfect for me. And also, when I bought it, the set came with two different chargers, which was nice because I can put it in another area where I usually am in, and I can also charge it in there. I also got some nice pairs of clothes for Christmas. One of these is this really nice Mickey Mouse jacket that I'm currently wearing. I got this from my godmother. It's black, and it's like Nerf, the brand, and it says like Mickey on it, but it has this really nice tie-dye element to it and checkers. Another thing I also got, which I really, really needed, was a pair of jeans because all my other jeans are like from this kid company and like they're really old and like they're really worn out and they don't even fit me anymore. But this pair is really nice. It's darker, it's more adult, and actually it's like a really nice color. It's like a really darker blue and I like that average blue color. But I'm not trying to spread any hate here, but personally I like this better than not forget about my phone. This one gift that my manager gave me is this very nice midnight blue iPhone 8 Apple silicone case. This case is nice. It's perfect for me because it's thin, but it still requires the right protection you need for it. I think that if you need, if you like don't really care too much about protection, but you want your iPhone to be not bulky and thin, I would personally go with this case. The second case I also got for Christmas is this really cute OtterBox, which is a clear case with the Disneyland designs on it. In the park, it's like really expensive, but personally, I think it's perfectly worth the price. Because, here's why, it's an OtterBox, it's super protective, but also keeps the thinness of the phone. It's not too bulky, and it's also very cute, and it also has glitter all over it, and it sparkles. I think these are both worth it if you want to get a good case, but at the same time, you want to keep the thinness of your phone. So that's going to do it for this video. I hope you all really had a great and blessed Christmas. I hope you guys also enjoyed this video and seeing what I got for Christmas personally. Hope you subscribe. Bye, BB Babes!